It's always wonderful, really, rehearsal process. I think probably with this particular play, we're mining the text always for subtext. It's a naturalistic play, so I think the writer has done a tremendous amount of work making every little beat count. And on the surface, that can appear deceptively simple,